Hi, I'm Anthony Diarcy, Lead System Engineer at Delaney Computer Services. The other day a client came in and she had an issue trying to get her signature on her iPhone to show up in color. Every time she'd go to paste it, it would show up in plain text. Fortunately, this is a problem I've run into before and I could show you how to fix it with just a few simple steps. First off, you'll want to make your custom signature in a new email on your desktop client and send it to an account you can access on your iPhone. Once you've received the email containing your signature, open the email, select the entire signature, and copy it to your clipboard. Next, go to your home screen, select Settings, and scroll down to Mail, Contacts, and Calendars. In the second section of the Mail tab, you will see the Signature option. Now you can paste the copied signature into the empty field. When you paste your signature, you'll notice it's only partially formatted. Don't panic. Just take the phone, shake it twice like this, and you'll say Undo Change Attributes. Click Undo, and everything should be the way you want it. Repeat these steps for each additional signature and account on your phone. So whether you're just looking to match your signature to company policy or just add a little bit of color, we here at Delaney Computer Services have you covered.